This is a poem I wrote when I was depressed and feeling down. And I'm sure a lot of parents will feel this way too. I reached out my hands and they were slapped back. I grasped in the sunshine. The lights were turned off. I loved from my heart. Were the valves back blocked up? Was it not enough giving, loving, or living? Not enough words or hugging and kissing? Was it always my fault? My lack, my fault? Has my life just been worthless, a waste on this earth? If I leave now, will no one remember me or care? When my children are grown, will they wander away? Will they all get together and in unison say, it was her fault we turned out this way?